I'm Mario Benaglia, responsible for the logistics of Giga Presses. Today we're going to talk about the time and costs of shipping these machines. Shipping a Giga Press is not so immediate. When it is finished, the Giga Press is disassembled to be packed. This operation takes at least 2 weeks. The parts are carefully packed in special materials to prevent the product from being damaged during transport. Let me give you an example. To ship a Giga Press overseas, we filled 12 open-top 40-foot containers and 12 self-supporting independent cases. The weights range from 3.5 tons to over 70 tons. Shipping by sea requires special packaging. In short, it's no joke. In Europe, we rely on trucks, some standard and some for exceptional loads. To transport a Giga Press, you need at least 22 trucks and/or containers. The number can vary, as the Giga Press is often complemented by an automation cell. The longest shipments are, of course, the intercontinental ones. What is referred to as transit time depends exclusively on where the Giga Press is to be shipped from. Port to port. Departure is usually from one of the three cities in Liguria, Genova, Savona, or La Spezia, and ranges from a minimum sea time of 16 days for the east coast of the USA, New York, for example, to 24 days for Houston, or a maximum of 40 to 45 days for China. When it arrives at its destination, the Giga Press is reassembled by specialized teams. The lead time is approximately 1 month. The cost of shipping is considerable and can be between 10 and 15% of the total value for the press.